The following contest is scheduled for one... And his opponent, from Queens, New York, weighing in at 276 pounds, W. Morris E.
Byron.
There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down.
This is gonna be good.
Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
Whoa, and a bit of a test of strength here.
Oh. Kicks directly to the chest.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one competitor comes out ahead here.
Controlling the tempo. Working for control. Working for control.
Oof! Oof!
What do you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one. For the win.
Versus, can he make him pay? Over and over.
He's looking to fly.
Look out!
Too quick to catch him there.
Oh, he's got him up high. The fallaway slam.
He's going for the pin.
And a kick out, much to
nobody's surprise.
Too soon.
Efficient and dangerous with his offense thus far.
Keeping the pressure on.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
Going for the cover.
And another kick out.
So resourceful.
Nasty left hook.
Backbreaker. Here's a cover.
do that.
Let's take another look at these guys in action.
I could watch them go at it each and every week. What a match.
And it looks to me like our winner is already thinking about the next match. Always one step ahead.